Second stop on the Grand Prix circuit. Last week, Skate America in Las Vegas. This week, Skate Canada here in Kelowna, B.C. Two pairs flights in the short program, meant to come later. Two Canadian pairs, including this brand new team. Lubov, Ilyushechkina, Charlie Bilodeau. Both have skated and skated against each other. She with Dylan Moskovich. He with Julianne Sagan. And here they are. And as Tracy said, they're so new. They're so fresh. But they're also very talented. And we'll see if this can form some sort of magical partnership for Canada.
Skating to music by Michael Bublé, choreographed by Marie-France Dubré and Patrice Lauzon. Opening with their triple twist. Very neat and tidy. And now the side-by-side triple jumps, these triple toes. Hey, not bad. Slight hand down.
But don't change your hair for me. Not if you care for me.
Physically, they are a perfect match for each other. And I'm quite impressed by how quickly their skating styles have come into sync. Ice coverage, gorgeous positions.
Lubov and Charlie, Ilyushechkina, Bilodeau. First steps, and what they hope will be a remarkable journey here at Skate Canada. Along with Richard Gauthier, who has been a champion maker, Marie-France Dubray helping with some of the choreography, quite obviously, and has worked with Charlie in the past. There is something there. Don't you get a sense that they are almost designed to be together?
I do. I think they have a wonderful connection with each other, music, the audience. I love the way their skating knee rises and falls in sync. Here's a look at the side-by-side jumps. You know, Lubov did put her hand down, but in terms of costly mistakes, worse if she hadn't fully rotated it. That's the least, I think, of the mistakes. Hanging on there in the throw. I love the ease on this lift. Watch her positions. Again, she cannot hit an unattractive line. Her body won't allow it. It covers the ice. And Richard is so good at coming up with the different ways to work the points with difficult entrances or exits. And I mean, with a team this new, you have to be careful because you don't want to pile it on. There's Marie France choreographing the program.
Lubov from Moscow originally, coming here, skated with Dylan Moskovich, of course. Charlie with Julianne Sagan. Again, they used to compete against each other. And now working with Richard Gauthier.
And does that just say it all? I'm sorry, Rod. They're just so happy to be here.
Yeah.
I mean, when you walk away from a year and you have time to think.
You might never get back.
And you realize how much you miss the sport. And they just have to remember that feeling because, boy, that tends to bring out the best in you.
I mean, think about it. She was with Cirque du Soleil for a bit. Now she's back in the skating circus. We'll see her down the road, and we'll see them at the Nationals in 68-62. We'll see how long they stay on top of the leaderboard.